Two balls, two strikes to Smoak. And the pitch is swung on and lined into right field, a base hit. Coming to third is Taylor, and they're going to hold him there as the right fielder Alfredo Marte got on it in a hurry and made a throw to the plate. The bases are loaded with one out. Taylor is at third, Almonte at second, and Smoak at first. So Smoak wins a long battle. G-Man Choi has been announced as the hitter.